Okay, took me forever to do this, but here's all my package I got in the mail. It's upside down. There you go. Now I'm kind of looking at the camera because the light is bright. But here it goes. That's right. Okay. It says, that was upside down, but it says CN22. Looked like it was upside down, but I guess not. So I'm going to open this, even though I'm going to probably have a hard time opening it. But here we go. Here's the track. I already kind of started.
This giant is massive and stands taller than the length of a basketball court.
Hopefully y'all can see me. Trying to struggle to open this. Dang, what kind of glue they use to close this? I think I got it. Oh, damn, what kind of... Oh, what kind of glue these people use? And make sure your stuff stay closed. Come on, now get off me.
If you have Medicare, listen up. The Medicare enrollment deadline is only...
They use some tight glue up in here. And it still ain't even come open the right way. Look at this. It needs to come up, open up here. Oh, good Lord, that was a lot. This is really covered. And then I gotta pull this stuff off of here. This is covered in wrap. Like when you go to the store, when you get it, you gotta pull this little thing down. Good Lord. Y'all, here goes some more struggle. There you go. I just had to twist it and it popped open right here.
Dental and vision coverage? Well, if not, maybe
it's not your insurance place. Health market. Good Lord, y'all, look at this. They really did wrap this stuff up. Look at this. They made sure that this was seriously wrapped. My good Lord. I keep thinking my camera down here. It's up here. Where this light is. Right here. Right about up in here is where the camera. The camera right here, though. With this light. There we go. This package here was held to open. And then it had this wrapped up. So, can't really see it said long lasting lip gloss. Let me turn this light off. Well, won't go off right now, but yeah. Long lasting, you kind of see it. I can't see because this light shining in my eyes. It's really bright. There you go. Kind of fuzzy, but long lasting. And what it says on top? I don't know. But it's all black. This is what it looks like. This is the color number. It says 025, but y'all probably can't see that. Nope. There you go. 025. Turn it this way. Yeah, 025. There you go. And this is how it opens normal. This is the color. Hold on. Yeah, there you go.
I have no idea.
Ma, you like this color? Ma. You like this color? Too light? Yeah, how the hell am I get this off? But it's cute. Yes. So the other turns out that other color. There go the color. I like it. Well, it'll come out. It did. Red. So it turns out the other color was mama's color that came in. The dark color. This red is just too cute. You know they're saying, they say every woman needs a red lipstick. Well, here go my red, because I had pink.
That other thing that you borrowed from Tom Dollar, that's red enough for me.
That ain't red enough.
It is.
So, y'all, just wanted to show y'all this and make this as short and simple and sweet as I can. This is what it looks like. It didn't come in a box or nothing. It just came in this with cellophane wrapped around it. Tight. But, yeah, that's it. Bye, y'all.